Okay, so Paramore dropped a new album yesterday, and I reacted to the news and the other two songs. But yeah, if you guys want to check them out, they're going to be right here. If you guys want to check them out, they're going to be over there. So I just want to go straight into it. Said I was going to take some flowers to my neighbor, but I ran out of time. Didn't want to show up to the party empty-handed, but I ran out of time. This is a whole different... This is... Sounds like Petals for Armor. Okay, this song's gonna be on repeat. I'm always running out of time. Never mind, I hit the snooze on my alarm 20 times. So I was just so tired. There was traffic, spilled my coffee, crashed my car, otherwise would have been here on time. Okay, I'm gonna pause real quick. This kind of sounds like Frank Ocean a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Her voice just sounds so good. It feels like I'm falling down a hole, like this part right here. Dude, Paramore does not miss. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, I like the riff of the guitar. Alright, so considering that this is the third song off the album, it's pretty good. And the only song I did not like from it, from this album so far, was Sentence of whatever the French thing. That's the only one song that I did not react to because I heard a snippet of it on Instagram and I didn't like it. I still don't like that song. It's kind of a miss for me for that one. This Is Why and the news really slaps. So that's my favorite one. I don't know why it's number second on the song, and This Is Why is, I heard on the Spotify thing that This Is Why was the very last song that they recorded. I'll be reacting to more Paramore songs off the album right here, and I'm gonna give an album ranking if you guys want to check it out once I'm done with the full album. I'm gonna give it a couple more repeats for it to see what song sticks with me and some don't. But yeah, if you guys want to stick around, hit subscribe so you can see the album review once I'm done and once I get a couple repeats in. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked the video, you really know what to do. Leave a like on the video and subscribe. So yeah, see ya. What am I supposed to do?